Happy National Tourism Week, May 3rd through the 11th. Here in Manhattan, we'll be celebrating all month long. May is bursting with opportunities to gather information for great getaways in Kansas.
The Kansas Sampler Festival is coming to Wamego on May 3 and 4. Over 150 Kansas communities will be there to provide the public a sample of what there is to hear, see, do, buy, sip, and learn in Kansas.
Come be part of the inaugural Flint Hills Day, May 3rd. A day's worth of family activities inside the Discovery Center culminates with a live, free performance by the Kaw Indian Nation in Blue Earth Plaza at 6 p.m. Kayak, fish, or even birdwatch on one of the country's first national water trails, the Kaw River. As one of the longest prairie rivers in the world, it's a great place for an adventure. For more information on these events and others all month long, go to visitmanhattanks.org. Little Apple, big tourism.